Good word. It really was. You know, no one delivers the word like my brother. Amen?
That's right.
He can deliver the word of God. He did that without a Bible, by the way. He told me that on the way up. But it was the word of God. It was the word of God, and I believe spoken from the heart of God. Amen? But, yeah, I thank God. I pray, Lord, he just continues to just increase that passion and that fire in us, that's all we want to do is just to pursue God. Because when you do that, it's amazing how everything in life just melts, man. Everything will just melt away when you just pursue God. It really is that simple. He makes it that simple. When you pursue him, everything else is right. He makes it right, amen? So I pray, Lord, that he just continues to increase the passion in us, that we just pursue him and we become more like him. It's just living and breathing like him. Amen? Let's go before God. Heavenly Father, we're thankful for the day, Lord God. We're thankful, Lord, because we get to come into your house, Lord. We get to pursue you, Lord. The greatest pursuit we have in this life, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We get to pursue your word, Lord God. Pursue your likeness, Lord. And we pray, Lord, as we do that, Lord God, we know that it's you that's inside of us that will continue to release us and create us just as your son, Lord. Just as your word declares that we will be one with you. There'll be no separation, Lord. We just become who you are. It's how we live and how we breathe. It's when we wake up, Lord God. It's when we go to work. It's when we go to bed at night, Lord. We just become as you are in this world, Lord. So we thank you for this word, Lord. We hold on to it, Lord. And we pray, Lord God, that you would just increase the passion in us, Lord God. That you would just fan the flames, Lord God. That we would know who we are in you, in Christ Jesus, Lord. So we thank you for the day, for the family, for all your goodness, Lord. And everybody in this house says, amen. Amen.